It is now apparent that the novel coronavirus pandemic is a global crisis requiring forceful action at national, regional, and global levels. Working closely with our developing member countries and partner institutions, we have been formulating a swift and decisive set of actions to help combat the pandemic. To respond to our clients' urgent needs, we have just launched a new $6.5 billion assistance package. This is on the top of more than $225 million we have already committed to governments and businesses in Asia and the Pacific to address the crisis. We are determined to combat the pandemic, to protect the poor, the vulnerable, and wider populations across the region, and to ensure the economies of our members will rebound as swiftly as possible. And we stand ready to provide more financial assistance and policy advice to our clients down the road whenever the situation warrants, on the top of this $6.5 billion package. Let us work together to overcome this unprecedented challenge. Thank you.